allowed to dam up a river for hydroelectricity. Hydroelectric dams are used to produce energy as an alternative to fossil fuels, and it puts much less pollutants into the air. In fact, preferably no pollutants into the air. It might change the ecosystem and habitat around it. While it might do that, how does it affect us? China built a hydroelectric dam on the Yangtze River in 1954, which flooded ecosystems and cities due to excess rainfall. But so far, it hasn't flooded at all since. So here is a picture of how a dam works. And basically, like Rosina said, the water goes through the what's called the intake, and then travels to the turbine, which harnesses the energy and goes through the generator down through the power lines. And this is a picture of a hydroelectric dam in Quebec. So reasons why we should be allowed to dam up a river for hydroelectricity. It replaces fossil fuels. I don't have a picture for that, but it does put much less pollutants into the air. It costs less than to maintain than fossil fuels or nuclear or gas turbine. It costs zero money for fuel. It's the third least in terms of maintenance and the third least for operation. It's a never-ending supply because of the water cycle. Right here, I mentioned the water cycle. And it doesn't emit carbon or sulfur dioxide versus fossil fuels, which does. Reasons to not build a hydroelectric dam. It could flood like the Yangtze River did, and it causes vegetation to decay, which leads to higher mercury levels, which travels through the bodies of fish. And if we consume the fish, then it's a potential health danger to us humans. And it destroys ecosystems. An example is the Yangtze River, and this is a picture of the hydroelectric dam on the Yangtze River, which is pretty big. So what is Canada doing about it? Newfoundland and Hydro-Quebec are having a controversy over the Churchill's Dam, over their profits. So that's what Rosina said, they're not sharing the profits exactly. But so far, Hydro-Quebec is winning the controversy. So Newfoundland are having problems because it flooded the Aboriginals area and their controversy over the Aboriginal rights. And Canada is taking steps towards hydroelectricity. It currently is third in global hydroelectric power production. Here is a picture of 2006, how much Canada, all the green areas are how much Canada uses hydroelectricity. This was 2006 and this is 2010. So 26% of Canada's electric consumption is hydroelectricity. My opinion is I think that cities and towns should be allowed to dam rivers for hydroelectricity because it is much more environmentally friendly and is quite less costly, except for the building. And yes, people might have to move because of the flooding dangers, and there might be possibility of flooding, but there is an everlasting supply and there are ways to